Thank you. よろしくお願いします。
Thank you.
The palace is an emperor and empress residential. They can see in front of you. And we can see the forest in front of you. We can see the forest that is in the palace. And I'm going to show you that today the emperor and the empress. And he is a pleasant emperor here on Omiya. And this white dress, she is the empress Masako. Those couple has one daughter, Aiko. To the north part of the area, and we are very shocked because if he died, the Japanese emperor system has finished. And since then, SP or Gardoman protect you every morning when she go to the school, you come to the bank, and either 68 SP is always protect him. 68 SP Gardoman to protect his health condition, and hopefully he had a lot of girlfriend. And on the left side is a Japanese a police station, head office of the police station. So a police station every time watching to keep the Edo Castle and the palace. And this is the former Edo Castle's relic. No one can enter the Edo Castle. If you want to see the Imperial family picture, please the computer into the train. like this, we cannot buy a house with a garden in Tokyo because land price is very expensive in central Kyoto, Tokyo. What is the most expensive land area in Japan and Tokyo? Ginza. And the most expensive land area in Tokyo is the Ginza 4 district. 53 million yen, only 1 square meter. The same as a toilet size. Toilet size. You can buy a 10 BMW without the toilet size. The second is a Ginza. Four, and the five is a Tokyo Station. So we cannot buy houses. Yes, it's half a million as well. And if you want to rent apartment or house around here, I think I'm just this flyer for the real estate. One bedroom, one living room. Yeah. Oh, cherry blossom! Oh. Tokyo is facing the Pacific Ocean side. The different kind of the sushi, the fish, can be available. So, if you want to go to dinner for tonight, I recommend you go to the sushi restaurant or ramen restaurant. It's quite different, the flavor, the west side and the Kanagawa and Tokyo. American called the Russian ferry come to Japan and demanded of the country with firearms. And the samurai warriors and government was very afraid of the American power. However, eventually, 1854, we had to own the country to the American. This picture was depicted in Yokohama. Yokohama was the first port to own the country. Shrine is ranked at the top of the shrine in Japan. But today, I don't like this person because he always checking the illegal parking. Okay, and now we are entering the forest, and it takes about 1 hour walk from now. If you get tired, you can stay the bus. But this shrine is ranked as a top of shrine in Japan. And this is a very important shrine for the Japanese people. And if possible, I don't want to you focus on the contribution of the Meiji Emperor. Thank you. floor can be available here. The one that's characteristic of this shop is that the door is their legs is long. Look at teenagers waiting like this. Maybe tapping is the best. Oh, Marriott is coming. Marriott is coming on the right side. Marriott, Super Marriott. after today's schedule, you must be tired. So tired. And now, it's about 20, and the setting is a bit busy, so maybe 20 or 30 minutes from here to the your hotel. I'm so sorry for it's a delay.
For me. It is real.
And your suitcase, you make the baggage is already arriving at the hotel. Okay? So, after arriving hotel, please pick up your big suitcase. And please pick up some key and enjoy your free time. And your hotel tonight in the Sunshine City in Kibukuro is located in a very excellent location. There are many food restaurants and coffee shops and a shopping street. The shopping street closing time is about 8 o'clock. And if you want to see the beautiful night view scenery, the Sunshine Building is open until tonight at 8 p.m. And you can climb up to the top of the building and enjoy a beautiful scenery from the top of the building. 700 yen is needed. Entrance ticket is I do know the 2020 is canceled due to the COVID-19.
Yeah.
And then now we can see a lot of wood on the lighter side. And this wood was come from a Japanese archipelago. Japan has a 43 prefecture. And those three are all gathered to construct this Tokyo Olympic Stadium. Maybe you watch the TV, the opening closing ceremony, and this opening and closing ceremony was held on the left side of the Tokyo Olympic Stadium, on the left side. And after Olympic finish, and today this stadium is used for the football game, and the big artist concert, and baseball, and baseball. side is the Chidoriya-fuji, is a famous place for the cherry blossom viewing. On the left side is this famous place for the cherry blossom viewing. Cherry blossom festival is held right now in the vision. Okay, but probably the tomorrow and the day of tomorrow is. Alright, okay. This is a very famous place for the cherry blossom viewing.
Thank you.